set list, that's right. Anyways, I had a special request to explain what this instrument is. This instrument to my right is called a vibraphone. It is not a xylophone. It looks like a xylophone, you play it like a xylophone, but it is not a xylophone, it is a vibraphone. The main difference, the only difference being that a xylophone has wooden bars, these things, that you strike, and it has that kind of short staccato sound that you hear. And a vibraphone has metal bars, and it has a smooth sound. And you have this pedal that works like a sustain pedal on a piano. And it'll let you kind of do that kind of stuff, so.
Awesome.
Now you know.
You can make calls on it.
Her jokes aren't as good as my jokes.
I'm more spontaneous.
All right, is the name of the next song we're going to play. All right. It's a good word, passively positive. I use it sometimes, as in when someone says, hey, what do you think about driving across the country to play two gigs and then driving back home? I say, all right. I'm into that, I guess. Not super stoked, but pretty excited, all right. Anyways, it's a song by Adam Carroll. And we say all right a lot in it, so if you like also saying all right, feel free to join in.
One, two, three,
four. When you let your deal go down, say all right. All day and night, say alright. Sailors don't in for a while, say alright. There goes print secrets in the night, that's alright. It's alright, you're looking for a friend. It's alright, you get lonesome again. It's alright, you get burned and blown. It's alright, if you want to talk to the Lord, sweet Lord. Stage round and round all night. See your vibraphone in the flashing lights, that's alright. Wild nights and cabaret, say alright. There, down the day, that's alright. It's alright, you're looking for bread. It's alright, you can get lonesome again. It's alright, you get burned and blown. It's alright, if you want to talk to the Lord, sweet Lord. Say alright. You can tell what you did the best you could, and that's alright.